Holley's been designing carburetors for over 100 years. Although the overall performance has increased, the appearance of them hasn't changed much. That is until now, with the new Holley Ultra line of carburetors. On this segment of Power TV, we're going to show you the ins and outs of Holley's Ultra Double Pumper, Street Avenger, and Dominator. Our Reist Rat Rod is a Nissan 240SX with a Dart SHP 400 cubic inch long block with a Dart top end kit that pumps out over 700 horsepower on nitrous. This drag strip sleeper has seen more street time than we previously intended. With that, we're going to remove the current 830 CFM HP carburetor and replace it with a more street friendly 750 CFM Ultra Double Pumper. Offered through the Double Pumper, Street Avenger, and Dominator lines, the Ultra carburetors give you a unique look with their polished aluminum construction. This is different from their typical zinc bodies that begin to look old over time. Also coming with the new body construction is the inherent weight savings. Holley claims that the Ultra Dominators weigh 3.8 pounds less than the standard Dominator, while the Street Avenger and Double Pumpers drop 5 pounds, making them ultra light. Color accents are offered in either black, red, or blue in the Street Avenger and Double Pumpers, with Dominators offered in red and black. The Double Pumper and Street Avenger share similar features in the Ultra line. They feature anodized billet metering blocks and base plates. The billet metering blocks allow for the most precise metering available compared to older zinc versions. The billet base plate keeps you from snapping the ears off your carburetor in over-tightening situations, while offering a truly flat mating surface that won't warp over time. The built-in clear side windows give you an easier means of checking fuel level, while both now come with electric chokes for easier startup. Both carburetors come with full vacuum ports for distributor advance, PCV, and an accessory port. For flow options, the Street Avenger comes in 670 or 770 CFM with vacuum secondaries, while the Double Pumper comes with mechanical secondaries and a 650 or 750 CFM option. The Ultra Dominators come in either 750, 1050, 1150, or 1250 CFM with two or three circuit types. The billet metering blocks in the Dominators come with changeable idle feed restrictors, changeable emulsion bleeds to help with fine tuning, and tunable power valve restrictors. Changing the rate of opening on the throttle blades have been simplified by a new external linkage design that allows for a one-to-one or progressive opening. The Venturi inlets have been hand-polished to allow for better airflow, while the 12-hole billet booster inserts allow for better fuel atomization. Installing an Ultra carb is basically the same process as the installation of your current stock or aftermarket carburetor. We were able to reuse our Holley fuel log and throttle linkage with a new gasket. Holley has revolutionized their carb line with the addition of the new Ultra series. They've taken already proven technology and pushed it further with a new ultra lightweight body design and new features. With that weight you just saved, you might have to adjust your front suspension to compensate for it.